Do you drink?
Yes.
Not you.
How often do you drink?
Maybe 2 or 3 times a week.
Probably like 3 to 4 times a week.
More like most social occasions, or you could say like sometimes on the weekend.
Only when I'm home sometimes.
How much do you consume?
Probably like 5 or 6.
Depends on the night. If I'm like going out, I don't know, maybe 6.
Yeah, about 7 drinks, you could say.
Do you consider yourself a binge drinker?
No, because in my opinion, binge drinking is if someone goes out and drinks that same amount every single day of the week. And I don't think I do that.
I would say consistently, but sometimes sure.
No.
Do you drink socially or to get drunk?
I would say a little bit of both.
I drink socially most of the time.
Yeah, a little bit of both.
Have you ever suffered any consequences?
Over?
Yeah, waking up with someone I didn't want to.
Yeah, I have like gotten sick before after drinking a little too much, or I've thrown up a couple times, but that's just because, you know, I was testing the limits a little too much. But that's like a learning experience, you know, like how much it's in.
I guess some people have gotten in cars and they've been binge drinking. They thought it was a funny story and it wasn't a funny story. That's how they almost died. And some people have hooked up with people they didn't want to.